Why would Spartan brides dress as men? In ancient Sparta, a strange wedding ritual was practiced. Before the wedding night, the bride would have her head shaved and be dressed in men's clothing. The groom, after the wedding feast, would kidnap her, and they would consummate the marriage. This ritual supposedly made the transition to married life easier for Spartan men, who were often more accustomed to the company of other men due to their military lifestyle.